Can you feel it? The shadows gnaw at us. Do not take them for granted.
Are you the true soul? I'll take that as a yes. Listen up. Grab a torch, stay out of the dark, and move fast. The shadows have eyes. Go on. Don't stick about. A torch will keep you safe. More or less. There's things in the dark, true soul. Things that have been touched by the curse. Run, and run fast.
Seem to be harming me. The shadow curse. It doesn't seem to affect me like it does others. Not as badly, at least. Do you know what this means? I must be blessed. Lady Shah is protecting me where others are left to face her wrath. She loves me. She must do. You're resourceful. You'll find a way. Don't give me that look. It's a good thing that I'm resistant to the shadows. This way I can help you. Lady Shah wouldn't bless me like this for no reason. There must be something she wants of me. Those signs we found about Dark Justicias, perhaps they were no coincidence. In either case, I need to watch for any place dedicated to Lady Shah. A temple, perhaps.
The corpse has nothing to say. A pile of belongings, forsaken to the curse so that their owners could escape with their lives.
Hey, boy! You want the bone? Fetch! You see that blight echo? Swallowed the whole by the shadow curse. Bet he was pure tasty. You're the true soul we're taking to Moonrise, I'm guessing. Right you are. Go through and talk to Kansif. He's been waiting. Wait, you're joking, yeah? but we're ready to go. You just need to tell Kansiv inside. So you want me to... I'll just go and, No! No!
True soul. An honor. Did you bring the lyre? Good. We were told to expect you. Then pluck a tune, and our guide will come scuttling.
Them, Your Majesty, calling us their god and their guide together.
God? A drider? I always thought the stories were exaggerated.
Greetings, and the Absolute's name. You have been charged with guiding us.
New flesh for you, my queen. But who are they?
Best introduce yourself. Perhaps you'll listen to her true soul.
Do you feel that? I've never felt so cold, and that's me. This place will swallow us whole if we let it. Stick close to Mama Kay.
To get Yankee Kresh and be rid of these tadpoles. Now we stalk forgotten lands haunted by darkness.
This place. There's a power in these shadows, I can sense it. It's ancient. Familiar.
And you? What are you?
More faithful of the Absolute. They need a guide to the Tower, same as us.
Your minds connect, and you hear a whispered voice. The Absolute. Or just the echoes of his fractured mind reverberating in the dark.
A true soul. You have more worshippers every day, Majesty. Yes. They'll do nicely. Graces us with her blessing.
And her magic lamp.
And they are jealous of your gift, Majesty. But you gave it to us, and we always keep it close. No! Our queen gave it to us. They wish to walk through the darkness alone. They are welcome too.
Good. Now, are we ready to depart?
Things best avoided. Shadows lurking in shadows. Now, will they follow or stay? Are they ready, Majesty? Shall we depart? We walk in the absolute light. Our blessed power keeps the shadows back. But the shadows are cunning. Wily. If you stray from the light, even for a moment, they'll have you. Hungry shades and cursed darkness. Cursed by a lesser god. But dangerous all the same. Oh, yes. Our queen's light will keep them at bay. Will keep us safe as we guide her faithful to her temple, but only if they stay close. So why are we still waiting, Majesty? Why have we not left? They must follow close, Majesty. They must not leave the light. They should stay closer, my queen. They should stay in the light. Unless they want to become shadows. They must keep up. The shadows are hungry.
Ain't all got 10 legs.
Prime spot for an ambush.
Patience, Majesty. You bless us with patience. Wait. Something's wrong, Majesty.
Who's there? Show yourself!
Harpers, attack! Kill the cultists and get that lantern!
Heretics! Villains in the dark!
These harpers are clearly enemies of the Absolute. They could be worthwhile allies. But defend the guide and you may preserve your cover as a true soul.
What are they doing?
We thought they were true souls! Traitors! Heathens!
Take out the spider!
Cast my
guard against the darkness.
Find a way forward.
You will die. The Absolute wills it so.
Guard against the darkness.
Ignite!
The lantern flickers ever so briefly, and you hear a slight twitter. Or perhaps it's simply your imagination.
You! Don't move a goddamn muscle.
Talk. Why in the hells would a cultist turn on her kind?
The pin the man wears is familiar to you. He belongs to the Harpers, a covert organization dedicated to freedom and balance.
Prisoner. And I must be a welcome sight indeed. Follow me. I know a refuge from the darkness. You can rest there. An inn. Last Light, it's called. A place you can sigh without the Shadow Beast's hearing.
Tch.
corpse seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
Vicious one, I think. Lae’zel buried their dead.
Exactly the sort of battle I live to fight. And the sword made even more thrilling with a hot-hearted tiefling at my side.
In not so conceivable.
Corpse seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
This place is protected. You might find allies here, or at least supplies.
For a warm bed and full stomach, look no further. Welcome to the Last Light Inn.
Stay together. Keep to the light. Stop! Who's there? Enough not to trust a voice from the darkness. Come into the light. Hands high. Jonas, move in. Now is not the time. Harpers, to arms!
Shit! The shadows took the owners. Make every strike count!
I'm trusting. How much farther can I go? Best of lost.
Ah!
my path be true.
Moving.
Thank you.
soldier.
Now we've got to move. I know a safe place. Give me your map. Keep your torch high. If you step into the shadows, you'll be felled in a heartbeat. Your funeral. Far as we can tell, there's no way through. The shadows will get you eventually, the deeper in you go. Keep to the light to buy yourself some time. Harpers, move out!
You sense a young woman gazing at Moonrise Towers in awe. Perhaps one day she will get to gaze out from atop it, she hopes. You see a man stalking slowly through the woods, bow half-drawn. If he bags a deer, the whole family will be kept fed all winter. In her former life, this girl played in the nearby woods. She was always the best at climbing trees. You see an older woman on her knees scrubbing the floor of an inn. The patrons made a mess of things again the night before. He had dreams of boarding a ship in Baldur's Gate and seeing the world. But then the darkness came. The image of an orange-haired cat asleep before a fireplace comes to you. What came of it?